How can I recover data from water-damaged iPhone 6? Method 1. Recover from iCloud and iTunes. Backup. Apple has this remarkable feature in which all iPhone data is automatically saved in iCloud and iTunes backup. You need to sign in to iCloud or iTunes through your Apple ID on the new iOS device. Next, select and transfer the desired files to the new device from the list of available backups in iCloud, iTunes. Method 2. Recover from third-party application in case you are unable to restore photos from the iCloud and iTunes backup files or have deleted your desired files from the backup. Opt for a third-party application to recover photos or videos from your water-damaged iPhone. Use iPhone data recovery software by Stellar. One of the commonly used third-party data recovery software is Stellar Data Recovery for iPhone. The easy-to-use interface and 100% safe download makes it a popular choice among iPhone users. If your iPhone is synchronized with iCloud and iTunes backup, you can retrieve lost photos and videos from water-damaged iPhone using Stellar Data Recovery for iPhone. In the situation when your iPhone is not detected by the system or do not switch on at all, after it is damaged due to water, the software offers two ways to recover photos and videos. 1. Recovery from iCloud backup. 2. Recovery from iTunes backup. Step by step. Recovery from iCloud backup. Step 1. Install and run Stellar Data Recovery for iPhone and select Recover from iCloud backup from the main menu. Step 2. Enter the Apple ID and password to sign in to iCloud. Step 3. After entering the credentials, the software displays the list of all backup files. Select the desired files and click Scan. Step 4. Preview the selected files and press Save. You can save recovered photos or videos at the desired location. Step by step. Recovery from iTunes backup. Step 1. Select Recover from iTunes backup option on the main screen. Step 2. The software displays all iTunes backup files. From the tree view, select the file categories from which you want to recover photos, videos. It will list all files under that category. Step 3. Preview the existing and or deleted files. Step 4. Click Save to recover the file. You can either choose to save all or a few files by selecting the checkboxes. You can view detail in description. Thank you.